How did you come up with the concept for the show?
Well, I read the book. I got sent the book. I mean, I don't know, 8 years ago. Initially, we were thinking about doing it as a movie. And then that didn't work. And then, so years later, we did it as a TV show. But yeah, so they sent me the novel, and Imaginarium bought it, and I read it, and thought, yeah, this will make a good 8 hours of content one day. And, and here we are. I think what's unique about the source material is it which we tried to sort of use when we were adapting it, was that it's very grounded. It's sort of fantasy, but it definitely takes place in the real world, and it's more interested, I think, in sort of a sort of on boots on the ground sort of view of magic and how it might exist within the structure of our society without sort of doing a. There isn't a sort of a. I don't want to talk about Harry Potter, but you know, like there isn't a Hogwarts, there isn't like a magic train and stuff. It's like it's your neighbour could be a witch or your teacher or whatever. That's sort of the thing that interested me, and that the sort of stakes of the central characters felt very true to life and just sort of normal sort of teenage stuff, but taking place in this fantastical arena.
I guess a lot of YA shows and movies, I think, sort of patronise their audience a bit. And, you know, my kids, like, read a lot of books that then got adapted into TV shows where they reduced the amount of violence in them and the amount of gore, and the stakes therefore get smaller and the emotional intensity. And I sort of think that what's exciting about kids in their late teens is the level of emotional intensity that's going on for them. And it's quite fun to make a show that's got that plus all the viscera and the gore that are in a lot of that kind of material, because I think that people who like those sort of supernatural YA books, often what they love about them is the kind of the horror and the danger and the kind of coming awareness of morbidity that comes in teenage life. But you know, Joe managed to do an amazing thing in the scripts, which was do all of that with it, but then make it really funny as well. And that kind of swinging between the light and the dark is like super fun, I think, for an audience.